Welcome you to my mathematics course. My teachings totally based on textbook come from Ministries of Education training. It is the same textbook that you are learning in your high school, but there's something different. And the different A is written bilinguals, Vietnamese and English. As you can see, it's one line is Vietnamese and the other line is English. It just transfer from Vietnamese to English. That way help you to improve your vocabulary and your reading skill. And in my course, I want to transfer to you, firstly, as mathematics knowledge. Secondly, it teach you how to learn English through exercise and how to use vocabulary in conversations as well as reading books. And in the first chapter today, we will learn about the propositions and sets. And the purpose of this chapter is, this chapter is intended to strengthen and expand student knowledge of theory on sets studied in earlier grades to provide them with basic knowledge of logics, approximations, and measurement uncertainties to make it possible for them to study subsequent chapters well and to develop their ability to infer reasonably and to receive and express matters precisely. If you don't understand all the thing that's English, you can read again with Vietnamese so you can compare both words to understand more.